there, folks. Test my sound real quick here. See if my sound's working. Alright, there we go. Good to go. Welcome, 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 folks, to the Mastermind Show. This is Mastermind speaking, aka Elijah the Great. Tell you what, today, we're playing Fall Guys. We're falling around with Mastermind again. Here we go. Fall Guys in a while, so I might be a little rusty, folks. Level. I don't know if I can make it, folks, but I'll try. Something, folks, something's not right. Then there's too many people in the game. folks. A little too laggy for my taste, but we made it in it anyway. I had it that time. Oh man. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey, Kyle's brother. How you doing, man? Welcome to the show. You got Fall Guys? You want to play? Doing good, that's good. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't qualify. What am I doing here? Don't have a computer? I think you can play Fall Guys on every system, like Nintendo Switch, PlayStation, Xbox. I'm not really sure about that though. You gotta have an Epic account. Let me get out of here.
Everything in your wooden. I can't Okay.
French dressing, though, not the other dressing.
Yeah, I got it French dressing. I didn't wipe it off.
Alright, well, we got 2,000 kudos. That's good. All right, I'm going to play again. Let's try something else. Let's try the Kraken thing here. Roblox. I have to install Roblox again. I'm on a new computer now. I think I still remember the password of my account. Might have to make a whole new one. Do you remember what my name was? I think it's Mastermind Show or Mastermind or something. Do you remember what my name was on Roblox? I don't even know how to get to my Roblox. I should be in your friends list still. Okay, thanks, man. Ow, hit the side of the thing there. Again, Mastermind Show 777. Okay, thank you, man. I'll try to find my Roblox account. We'll play some Roblox one day, maybe tomorrow, if I can install it. I gotta make room to install it. I'm out of room. I'm just gonna let the game play itself now and let y'all see who wins it while I eat my salad. I'm gonna go into the chat here. Yeah. So how you been, college brother? You didn't ever tell me your name. I just known you as Kyle's brother. Yeah. Okay, Jack. Your cow passed away, right? Cow? If I remember right. I remember one of my YouTube friends passed away. Kraken Slam. What we got next? If anybody in the chat wants to play, let me know. We got a solo show, Let's Get Cracking, got there, dual show, and squad show. I think I might join a squad this time. I'll start in about few seconds here. If anybody wants to join, let me know. This right here ain't as easy as it looks. We almost made it. There we go. Ow. To the squad. Got one rhino, but got wind blowing, so I don't know. We might make it. We already got two people out. We should have qualified. Oh man, we got eliminated because we got two people out, but I still think we did good on that. Sorry folks, we're gonna see who wins now. Oh yeah, the Swirler. The Swirler, that's a good one. Thank you. second place. Four squads left. Give a quick shout out to TL King. Thank you, TL King, for following. And give a good shout out to my buddy Jack. Jack followed there, you see. I want to thank him for following. Climbing the walls now and pushing each other off the walls, building bridges and jumping bridges to get over to the side there. And there's also a fan that'll shoot you straight up and over if you can get to it. See if I see a fan in here. I don't see a fan on this one. I don't know if they took the fan out or not, but it's supposed to be a fan. Doesn't look like there's a fan on this one. Oh, I missed it. Yeah. It's down to two squads, folks. One of these squads is going to take home the gold. TL King being from the SWA. I think he's a tag team with Ultra Violent Matthew. J Crush is SWA. You can find him at Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturday and Sunday at 8 o'clock on Twitch. J Crush 88. One of my good friends. Pigeon went way in there. I don't know if the pigeon's gonna win. monkey's gonna win, or the alligator. Oh, let's see what the pigeon can do. It's, I think that's either a pigeon or a seagull. Might be a stork. I think it's a seagull. They're all fighting. They're all trying to push that bird away. Yeah, he's in that mess now, but I think the monkey just went out. It's down to the alligator and the pigeon. I think the alligator won. Oh, he got lucky. The pigeon won. Alright, folks. My turn to return back to the game. Let's see what old Mastermind can do. Almost there, folks. There we go. We're missing a squad member. What's up, Buddha? How you doing? Yeah. doing good. It's good to see you. Wait a minute, did we get eliminated? Oh, here we are. Let's see if we can last on this. See if Madison's out there.
The door's
open. Let's see if we qualify. Eliminated? I didn't even get eliminated. Yeah, I enjoyed my salad. Well, I guess we'll see who won. I haven't really streamed like I used to. I've been doing it every other day now.
Yeah, I don't see you.
I'm trying to get back on a steady schedule. Did you know in Wizard 101 they got like a new, there's a new world now? I think it's called Neros or something like that. Neros or Venros? I haven't been to it yet because I don't have a membership, but you can actually play free to the 30th or the 28th or something like that, all the way to Dragonspire. It's good for like leveling up other wizards. I got a little wizard, a balance wizard, that I'm trying to get through Dragonspire right now. Still going IMVU, Buddha? I'm still going every now and then. Hey Jack, you still out there, buddy? What happened to you? This guy's about to win. There he goes. There goes the ice cream, man. It looks like a Doom guy. What is that? Where's the milk, man? Comes the blast zone. Doom guy right there. Anybody ever played Doom? That's the Doom guy. I think he's stuck. What's happened to him? Or he's just hiding. And there's the milkman. I don't know what that is. Ice cream man. Ice cream man almost blowed his own self up. Well, he blew his own self up. Did it again. Seven seconds left. I feel the ice cream dude's gonna win. Here's the final thing, two squads left. Oh man, it's the Hexa-Ring. Get it, Mighty Thorns. Get that real quick.
You asked Taylor.
Hello? Out there?
I don't know.
I mean, didn't you look out there and see
yeah.
The bag?
Yeah,
thank you. We got it. It's 3 points for my team, folks. Hello? This is him. Yes, sir. It's 53 Jamie Lane. It's in let's see, it's in Linwood Dixon Trailer Park. Yeah, exactly. A little sharp curve. I got a chair out there. You just leave it right there in the chair, man, if you want to. I got a door open already. Yeah, man, no problem. He's coming, man. What'd you say? We just get at the door. He's coming. Just be looking for him. He's coming right down the bar, the road.
Yeah, right down the road now.
Yeah. Alright, folks, we got 3 rhinos. We're in trouble. Ouch. Is that him off? Is that him? Keep looking. Don't miss the guy. Oh crap, they got me. Qualified, folks. Thank you. at it. What are they doing? I don't understand. Oh no, all you gotta do is take that part off. There we go. Eliminated because of that, but that's okay. Let's see who won. Shut the door out there. The rain's getting to it. Bored.
I told him he didn't have to come on before. He's got to soak wet and everything. He's actually going
to do fine. Hey, Jack. Good to see you, buddy.
And you have a good night, sir. Okay. Hold on. That wet and
Jack, what game in Roblox do you play nowadays? I think there's Among Us in Roblox. I think that's about the last thing I played. It was like a version of Among Us in Roblox.
Yeah.
play Among Us a lot. Alright, this is the last two squads. And this will probably be the last part of the video here. I'm gonna take a break, go ahead and see if I can reinstall Roblox for upcoming videos. This is the final round of Crack and Slam. Let's see who wins. Maybe it'll be this guy with a king crown on. Hey, Squidward. Let's see if Squidward can do it. Funky Friday, Michael, Zombies, and Block Fruit. That sounds pretty cool, man. I have to try that stuff out. I think there was one called Jailbreak that I remember playing. Well, was it Prison Break? Can't remember now, but everybody had orange suits on and they had to get out of the laboratory or something. Or was it a prison? I forgot what it was. They used to play a lot of them with Game Time. It's like the Lion Dude one. Got some show rewards. That's all right. We almost made a level up. Prison life, that's what it was. Well, it's been, I think, an hour and 8 minutes. So we'll go ahead and say thanks, Jack, for coming in. Thanks, Buddha for coming in. Anybody else that came in that I forgot your name? I forgot that you might have said something. I didn't see it. I apologize. Anybody that does come in and see the video or sees it on YouTube or whatnot, wherever you see it, I appreciate it. Let's see. Did you quit YouTube? No, I didn't quit YouTube. I still post my videos on YouTube, man. I'm just not affiliated on YouTube. I'm affiliated on Twitch. And I don't do YouTube live anymore. But, worry about yourself. A very blessed day, a very blessed night. And I'll see you in the next video. minute, folks. We're gonna... I'm trying to find somebody to rave, but I don't see anybody to rave.
I'm not hurting, okay? Give me Otis.
Rave with my buddies. Just playing
yeah,
Toontown right now. Alright, folks. Stick around. We're about to... Hey, what's up, monster? Give monster a shout out real quick. Let's see here. I ain't done a shout out in so long, I forgot how to do it. Monster from the... Oh, wait. The wrong command. Monster from the SWA. Last playing Viger. First time chatter. Welcome in, man. I was just about to shut down. About to raid my buddy, Thunder May. Go over there and show him some love. I got 4 viewers here. Let's go.
Something there.